Hey guys, and welcome to another iWork GIMP tutorial. Today I'll be teaching you how to airbrush skin. So you're gonna need a picture of someone with acne, and I'll just use Miley Cyrus. BRB. So I did get the picture and just drag that in again. And now we have the picture of Miley here. So basically all you're gonna do is you're gonna need the control key. I think it was command. But you're gonna zoom in. And you're just gonna grab the heal tool. And you're gonna press control right beside the zip. And then click on the zip. And you're just gonna keep on doing that beside all the zits. And I'll be right back when I am done. So I'm done removing some of the zits, but yeah. So you're gonna grab your blur tool, make sure it's stuck on blur. You're gonna click scale, and you're gonna scale your brush to whatever size you want. You're just gonna blur the skin to make it look more realistic. And you're just gonna blur wherever the zits are. To make smoothen them out. Yeah, so that's how to airbrush your skin or remove the zits in pictures. So see you guys next time, and bye-bye.